Okay, if you just watch all this now, the BBC news live broadcast from the Nigerian capital Abuja. This protest where you they see so now from young people, and it happened around the Gudu Axis of the Nigerian capital Abuja. Many of those where come here, they shout, make them get justice as they celebrate Democracy Day. Okay, why these people come out today on Democracy Day, and many of them they come out today to express their displeasure over what it happened for the country. They say since military give power to democracy, the country never better, and the country no they develop, and that their lives no they better pass IEB. So now today they come out to express their displeasure and to ask for justice. They happen for Unity Fountain, but Unity Fountain they blocked, and so these people enter streets around the Gudu Axis to express their displeasure over the kind of katakata where they happen for the country. They cite insecurity, they cite a bad economy, they cite low standard of living as a reason why they come out. So far, police never come this Axis yet, and we know say the Nigerian police don't yarn give say anybody where cause katakata, then to them go show them. So so far the protest they peaceful. Police people don't come around. We don't know how the face of go be, but security people don't come around for the Axis, and they don't mobilize for this place now.
Let's go.
When they come from back, now you know they're too secured today around these Aziz with security presence around. So when they take cover small, police don't they shoot them. So we're there around the police Aziz now. Good morning, I'm not. Police don't they shoot tear gas on them. And they don't run. And they shoot tear gas on them. And at the same time, we don't hear shooting. Please, let's go.